Well, the first question is, do those last billion want to be connected? It's not a case of pushing it, it's a pull. And one of the main drivers is economic. So we've seen in different parts of the world that when you start to provide benefits that are economic, like payment mechanisms locally, like making sure that you reduce corruption, because you can do that electronically quite significantly, that has an immediate benefit on the people who are in the last billion.